today in this video we're gonna discuss more about the active shield. We're gonna show some techniques where we want to lock down the opponent before the kill. And we're gonna use the swinging door and also the hand fan kind of technique. And the principle here is to let the opponent we catch the opponent's weapon on our shield, flip it and turn it downwards, and so we can cross his weapon's arm, so he will be standing like this. And then we have him locked down. We want to catch him like this, go down, and here we want to have the strong part of the shield on his upper arm, and then we have him. We're gonna do use some steps as well to get out of the way if he's got a very forward momentum. And we can stab him in the belly or cut him over the back. So the principle here is to catch the weapon, follow him around, and use the strong part of the shield on his arm here.